We're going to be making a new metal alloy with platinum, gold, and copper.
So we're going to smelt a 5-gram platinum bar, a 5-gram gold bar, and 5 grams of copper from pre-1982 pennies together. Now, 2 pennies equals 6 grams, so we're going to file it down so we can get that 5 grams of copper along with our gold and our platinum. Let's see if we could smelt these 3 metals together to create a new precious alloy. The point of this alloy would be that no matter how much your jewelry weighed, you would divide that by 3 and know exactly how much copper, gold, or platinum you would have in whatever jewelry you owned. The challenge of making this new alloy, however, is the melting point of platinum is very, very high, about 1,000 degrees over the other metals, which makes it very difficult to fuse. But now that we've accomplished that, let's see the end result. Unfortunately, this new metal alloy is not very impressive. The platinum completely overwhelms it, and it's got some interesting hues, but it's not something I'm going to make jewelry out of.